We have the Cabinet Secretary in charge of the pollution and other stakeholders. Like you're aware, we have been having a workshop to build capacity of our committees, and we started with the Liaison Committee, which is composed of all the chairmen of the various committees in the Senate. And today we are happy to have our Cabinet Secretary and Vice Chair, the COG, Council of Governors, because we believe that for devolution to succeed, we need to have that relationship, the linkages between the executive, COG, and the Senate as a whole. So we have been discussing in the morning, and we're going back to discuss how we can work together, how we can relate, so that to make devolution very, very successful. Because at the end of the day, we are serving the same people. We want to deliver services to our people.
I think me and my team here, Governor Mburia, on behalf of the COG, I also want to thank you for being here so that we engage and see how we can together strengthen devolution. As the new Minister for Devolution, I think this was my first interaction with the Senate, and in particular the chairs of very critical committees of the Senate, and we were looking at how we can strengthen linkages between arms of government to strengthen devolution, to work better together, to serve our country. And today I've assured the Senate, as the protector of the counties and the devolution in our country under Article 96, that the executive will work very, very closely as the national government with the Senate, with the county governments, to see how we can strengthen these linkages. We have also shared the existing legal and constitutional framework that create clear linkages between all arms of government to work together in consultation under Article 6 and in cooperation, and to increase collaboration and coordination. So that is what we're looking at today. But I also want to thank the honorable chairs and senators who are here today, because we have looked at not just the existing legal framework, but also the broader national interest. And we have said that we need to see how, in ensuring the success of the Big Four, devolution can play a major role, because most of the functions have been devolved now. When we are talking about the Big Four, whether it is agriculture, whether it is health, housing, these are really functions that the counties will be key in playing in ensuring realization of the Big Four. And today we have discussed, and we want to see how we can strengthen those linkages so that we succeed in these achievements.
Now we have a new spirit in implementing devolution. At the Council of Governors, we've already made a commitment that we will be working very closely with the Senate and the national government so that we are able to ensure devolution is implemented, and not just implemented, but becomes a fruitful concept in our country. We are also aware as county governments that His Excellency the President has already itemized the 4-agenda plan for our country, and we will also be looking at realigning our programs so that we are able to have a smooth implementation of this economic plan.